ODOT is trying to make sure that they're ready for the winter, and like everyone else, they're struggling to find workers. The agency needs 500 more snowplow drivers. When snow falls, ODOT likes to clear main roads in 2 hours, and the secondary routes they want done in 4. Now, if they can't fill enough of these positions, that goal is going to be tough this winter. First News has the link to apply. It's on WKBN.com.